Hello, this is Stephanie, and again you have made your way to my channel, Transformation Tuesday with Stephanie J. Ooh, I'm looking at some crazy hair. As you see, I have my I Dream of Jeannie hair. That must mean that Stephanie is going to the gym. Yes, that's what that means. Today is Saturday, so it's just a few days again until weigh-in Tuesday. It's kind of very funny. I thought I'd hop on here real quick and just give you a chat and hopefully motivate you. You've still got several days left to get to the gym. And I had told a dear friend of mine to go down to my video and post, like now, the other one that I weighed in at and say, I promise to go to the gym twice by the time next Tuesday comes around. And then Tuesday, if you don't want to say what you're weighing, what you're not weighing, you can say, I only went to the gym once, or I didn't go at all, or, you know, whatever you want to do. But anyway, you know, hopefully something I can do can motivate you. Okay, my hair is like really, really bothering me. Okay. You know, the week when I started, I was 229.2, and then I went down to 223.4. which was a 5.8 loss. I mean, I was ecstatic. Then this previous Tuesday, I was at 220.2, which is a 3.2 pound loss, which I was still ecstatic. So that's a total of 9 pounds. You know, that week one, I really could feel it. Like when I had my arms down like that, I mean, I could just feel myself be smaller. Second week, not as much. And this third week, I've still got several days to go, but I guess I'm just making myself anxious because I dread Tuesdays now coming. And isn't that silly? I dread weigh-in days. It's kind of like it looms on me. That is very bizarre, but that kind of shows you what the power of those numbers has over people. To start worrying about Tuesday coming because I've got to weigh in and do numbers and do it on the computer. It does weigh on my mind. And so I've got to really start thinking about how to change that, because why should I not like Tuesdays and worry about Tuesdays because I've got to weigh in? My life every week is not about these numbers. But if you know that people that are overweight, we seem to sometimes obsess about stuff. And that kind of shows you the power of your obsession. And that's real odd. So if you happen to be one of those people, please don't obsess about your numbers, about what you're going to weigh, what you're not. When you weigh in, that is just this much in your week. That much. Do you want it to be good numbers? Yes. Do you want it to have gained 20 pounds? No. But please don't obsess with numbers. And sometimes that's difficult to do. And so I just wanted to jump on here and do a little motivation, tell you I'm going to the gym, and tell you, you still got time. It's all right. It's going to be okay. Just get out there and do it. I know that, you know, when I'm packing up my junk to go to the gym, you know, the towels and everything, and, you know, to take a shower and everything, I'm like, ugh. I will be 100% honest. You know, is there any way that I could not do this? But when I get to the gym, I'm so happy I am there. I'm so happy that I, you know, got off my hind end and went. And then when I'm done, I feel better. So, if you can just get to the gym, maybe just get there. Let's focus on that. Just get there. Not really on the working out. Just get there, okay? Because that's hard to do. I'm not going to lie to you, okay? And yeah, I have a little bit of makeup on when I go to the gym. And I'll tell you why I do that. Because I always feel better when I have a little bit of makeup on. Okay, is that vanity? Yes. Is that crazy? Yes. But do what makes you feel better. If, you know, because my face is very, very red and blotchy in spots. It kind of looks like I've got, I don't know, looks like I've somebody's burnt me with hot water. And if putting a little makeup on makes you feel better, well, I'm going to do more when I go to the gym because I feel better. Okay? Uh-oh. Here comes Lola. I hear her collar. I know this is real discombobulated, but it's fairly early. Okay? Come on. It's Saturday morning. You can do this. Come on. We can do this. You may be somebody out there in cyberspace that you don't know me. You don't know me at all. But please, please, you can do this. You can tell me what you weigh. I don't care. You can tell me how many times you went to the gym. I don't care. It's all right. Nobody cares. It's okay. I do care, but nobody's going to judge you. Does that make sense? So we can be your, like, anonymous Weight Watcher people. Okay? All right. Go, please. Still got days. I'm going to try to make the promise. Let's see, today is Saturday. I'm going Saturday. I'm going to go Sunday. Monday and probably Tuesday evening. How's that? So between now and then, I'm going to go Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. Four times. So let's see if I can remember to tell you when I do the video if I have kept my promise. Okay? We're going to see. Alrighty. Thank you. Be sure to hit the like, subscribe, notifications. Get this done. Come on. We can do it. All right? Talk to you later. Bye-bye.